One of two serious bombing incidents last night was at the home of Mr. John Fox, a Belfast magistrate who earlier in the day had heard the start of a case against three men accused of being in possession of a loaded firearm. Earlier in the week, he had jailed a man for 12 months for shouting up the IRA as an orange parade went by. A gelignite charge estimated at about £10 hit the back of the Fox household in a spacious, well-to-do suburb. He and his wife were shaken but unhurt,